Now, we all have a story about our strangest day at work. For one Australian vet, it came in the form of a snake that made a poor lunch choice, trying to swallow an entire beach towel. Dr. Olivia Clark has told the BBC how she saved the jungle carpet python's life.
Never have I seen or even heard of a snake eating a towel. We got a long, flexible endoscope, so a tube with a camera on the end, to go down into her mouth through her gastrointestinal tract, down to her stomach to locate the towel, and then we had the forceps through the endoscope to grab onto the towel, and then we were able to gently eventually pull the towel out. It looks like it's happening quite fast in the video, but it actually took us quite a long time to get that towel out, and it was a lot of kind of steady traction whilst being gentle enough not to cause any damage, but you know, strong enough to be able to get a towel out. I think it took us about half an hour, really, to get that towel out, so it took quite a while. We all cheered at the end. We were all really happy. It was an amazing feeling because, you know, you don't go to work thinking that, okay, today I'm going to pull an entire beach towel out of an animal's stomach.
This is a brave woman and not for the faint-hearted.